I even say that that's dangerous.
Why?
Because that, if that person is a strict Catholic, they're going to want their kids to go where? And if you're really strict about wanting to be a Christian, where do you want to go? So what does that do to your children? It messes them up. Okay?
My grandma, my is really Christian, my grandfather isn't, and they got married, and their kids are real Christians.
They're good. And it depends on how you come to a compromise. You might not know all the details that they've worked out to compromise and at least raise them with some understanding of God, right? But you might not know how they felt when they were first married and had little children and may have fought about it either, right? Might be something you want to find out sometime. Ask them if it was hard. Okay? All right. Number two.
Yeah, I thought that was number two.
That's number one. And the little point under that was, if they are not into God, they are not into you. Okay?
That's number one?
Yeah. Number two is no.
Pay attention.
Back rows. Back seats.
You're so messed up.
Bedrooms.
Oh.
Empty houses. I had one last week that they told me at the end. Dark rooms under covers.
Well then!
Watching a movie.
Sorry.
No dark rooms under covers watching a movie. You don't have to write all that. Or basements. That was another one they said.
Thanks.
See, like I tell you, it gets added too over the years. Okay?
You can let them.
Oh, sure. No, back rows, back seats, bedrooms, empty houses, dark rooms under covers, or basements.
Right.
And anything else you can think of that puts you in a bad situation. Okay? And here is the reason. Hormones do not say no.
Don't worry.
Go back.
Yeah.
Honor marriage and guard the sacredness of sexual intimacy between a wife and a husband. Not a boyfriend and a girlfriend, not a fiance, husband and a wife. God draws a firm line against casual and illicit sex. Okay? Number three.
Can you explain illicit to some of the students?
Illicit means outside of the bounds of marriage.
Right.
If you are not married, it should not be happening. And I'll go a little step further. I watched Dr. Phil, and how old are you guys? 12, 13?
14.
He was talking. And I know it's mixed company right now. We're going to split up and talk about things a little deeper in detail, but I'm going to tell you this one thing. I promise your ears will not melt and fall off when I say this. But listen. In middle school, tell me if I'm wrong. In middle school, there are kids in your school having sex. Tell me I'm wrong.
You're not wrong.
You're not wrong.